back to the shop, back on this camshaft job, getting ready to cut the keyway in it, which is a Woodruff key. I managed to go through my assortment and find the correct one to cut it. And I'll show you the rigging I got. In order to be able to have my boring head clear this V-block, which I want to keep it out here as close to the end as I can so there's no vibration in this, I had to use this half to inch and a quarter adapter and my inch and a quarter to 2-inch beaver to my Morris Taper 6. So what I'm going to do is just come in here and touch off, find the center based on the marks, and cut this key in here. So I've got to cut the depth plus the amount extra I got to go to for what's going to be ground off here after it's heat treated. So I got the extra 50 thousandths that's going to come up. So if it's nice, it'll wind up with some copper plate down in there too, which will tighten the slot up even more. We'd have to feed this key down in there. So, but right now it fits real good. No slop. So I need to turn this thing and drill the intersecting oil hole in here. So we get this flipped around, I'll bring you back. Okay, so while I was set up this direction, I went ahead and drilled my hole in the side, and I took and put a little witness mark out here on the end so I know what to line up on when I come back and drill the intersecting hole. So now I should be ready to flip this and drill the intersecting hole and then turn around again. I'll have to drill the back end for just so the oil can get out. It doesn't blow the cup plug out of the back of the block. we've got intersection of the hole. Got light coming through, so. Just got that part done. Now for the easy one, flip it around and drill two holes in the back for the oil to flow out. Really only needs one, I'll just drill one probably. Well, just gonna finish up the camshaft. Got the oil drain back holes in the back of the cam, so the oil from the bearing that gets back in here won't blow the cut plug out of the back of the block. And I got the intersecting oil hole done and the keyway done up here in the front. So this thing's ready to go to the grinder. Sorry the footage on this one wasn't the greatest, but really fighting the battery on the camera. I'm about to either get a new camera or a new battery, one or the other. I had a battery pack I was using to get by, but it's currently dead, so I wasn't able to finish this out. But hope you maybe learned something anyway if you didn't get to see something. So thanks for watching, thanks for subscribing, and I'll catch y'all later.